But understand that I'm here because there's a disturbing pattern in America.